There is a growing memorial here along East Street this evening. And we're hearing from the teen's heartbroken father tonight, who is trying to focus on how his son lived.
I want everybody to remember him for the awesome kid that he was, for the awesome young man that he was.
A devastated Tony Sostre sharing photos and memories of the beloved son who shared his name. 19-year-old Tony Sostre, a junior at Brockton High School, died Sunday night as he was driving home from his job, his car hitting a tree and a utility pole on East Street just before 9:30.
We heard a big bang and literally all of my electricity, everything just went out in my room.
Unique Bucereth heard the crash, rushed to help.
I ran across the street. The neighbor next door, she was with me also. And we were just in the car trying to hold his hand and just tell him like, it's okay, trying to get him responsive and stuff. But it was just kind of too late.
It took first responders more than 20 minutes to free the teen from the wreckage. He later died of his injuries at a Brockton hospital. Throughout the day and evening, tearful friends and family members stopped by the crash site. Others set up a GoFundMe page to help with funeral costs.
I just want everybody to remember him for what he was, you know, the little prankster that he was. He loved to go fishing. He loved to go to the car shows with me, and he loved his family, and he was a really good kid.
Brockton school officials are calling this a terrible loss and offering grief counseling for as long as students need it. We're live in Brockton tonight. I'm Mary Saladna, WCVB News Center 5.